First of all, the crime was really painful to all Saudis. And I believe it is painful to every human in the world. It is a heinous crime that cannot be justified. Today, Saudi Arabia is carrying out all legal things to finalize the investigations, to work with the, cooperate with the Turkish government, and to present the perpetrators to the court and take their judgment.